Today we are at Kadbams Hospital. So we have just finished an installation of disinfection tunnel. The importance of this to make sure to reach the biosafety level of the employees and the patients and the visitors who comes here. So this is a totally complete automated system, so which will sense once the people near to the device. So it will send a signal to the motor to switch on, and it will pump the within a huge pressure with the nozzles. The disinfection along with the water comes up. So this will make us to reach the sterilized condition. So if at all any pathogenic microbials are sitting on the shirt, on the mask, hands, or in the shoes, so all that will get killed, so that the spreading of diseases can be addressed. So this is an innovative model to break the chain of the pandemics. So I request all the places wherever the huge mass of flow of people, so this needs to be recommended. While doing this process, we have to be more sure the disinfectant what we choose should be safe, more safe, non-toxic, should be non-alcoholic, and also should reach the environmental standards, eco-friendly in the nature, which will not generate any dangerous byproducts of residues. So all this has to be considered while choosing a disinfectant. So all the complete spectrum of understanding should be engineered at the moment of deciding which tunnel has to be implemented and what the disinfection. And the reason of having the green shed is just to make sure a very good oxygen present in the tunnel, so that which helps in the process to do a very good oxidation. So these are all the importance of disinfection tunnel or sanitization tunnel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Stay home. So make sure while you are out from the home to reach all the biosafety measures which needs to be protected on bioweapons. Thank you.